give it up for Ted Carpenter. Last week I did a show in New York State Prison. Niggas got triple double life. That means the motherfucker died two times, he gotta come back and do four more years. I'm being me, right? And niggas be in the back saying, yo, Slim, no, fuck that. Do somebody we know. Do, Richard Pryor. And I say, yo, Slim, I ain't doing Richard. I can't even do the motherfucker. You don't do Richard Pryor, we gonna fuck you up. When I first came down here, I drove down this motherfucker 445 miles on one tank of gas. I left that motherfucker doing Richard Pryor. Niggas was talking about good show. I'm like, thank you, motherfucker, thank you. I'm from Washington, D.C., man. North, Southeast Washington. I don't know what that is. That shit is like three Harlems and a half of Bronx. My neighborhood's so mad, so fucking bad, mailman leaves shit on the corner, let you sort it out. Swear to God, man. Big old roaches. Roaches look like little baby feet. Big motherfuckers, man. I walked in my bathroom, roaches was on the weight scale talking about the overweight lovers in the house. Swear to God. But I love big girls, see, because there's a difference with making love to a big girl than a small girl. I'm telling you now. Little girls got that don't hurt me spot. Fellas, you ever found that don't hurt me spot? Little women will tell you, don't hurt me. No, damn well our mission will change to seek and destroy. That girl, every time I hit that spot, she would bark like a beagle, right? I swear to God, when I first hit it, the first time I hit it, I tapped it, she's like, and the shit scared me, so I backed up and I kind of looked at it. Looked at the dog said, oh, no, no. But I'm full black, I don't give a fuck. I got a black car and a black driveway and a black house in a black motherfucking neighborhood. That's what I'm talking about. I even vote for Jesse again if the nigga run, even though we don't know what the fuck he talking about half the goddamn time. I saw his ass one time, he tried to put a rap song in his speech and think I couldn't figure the motherfucker out. I seen him in Atlanta. Jesse came up. They asked Jesse how was he when he was a young boy. Jesse said, well, when I was a young man, I never learned to swim. Can't catch the rhythm of the stroke. Why should I hold my breath feeling that I might choke? And niggas start thinking, I know I didn't heard that bullshit somewhere before. But see, y'all just think Jesse just started that shit. Jesse was making up words when him and Martin Luther King was together, man, long fucking time ago. Martin, when we march on Selma, Alabama, what we want to do is we want to jogatize. Now, come on, Jesse, you know that's not a word. I don't understand why all my young brothers decide to come in here and just make things up. But Jesse, I just want to tell you that I'm still there with you. I'm there with you from the problems in Bensonhurst to the hilltops of Georgia. I'm still there with you. And if Jesse, anybody asks you about me, do not tell them that I won the Nobel Peace Prize. That's not what I want them to know. But tell them that Martin Luther King Jr. never, ever, ever War Jerry Curl. That's what I want my people to know. Get to a nigga. Get to a nigga. I'ma earn mine. Peace. My name is Teddy Carpenter.
Give another round of applause, man.